damned orc is dead.
Finally, some good news.
This rail line will take us directly to the Titan Manufactorum.
The faster the better. Those orcs slowed us down.
And gave Nemiroff time to prepare his invasion. We must get to the Titan and destroy that warp gate.
Dealt with their war boss once and for all.
We have a chance now.
Bolster your defenses. The demon host will not be so easy to frighten off.
Good luck, Titus. All our hopes are with you.
What is the status of the Titan?
My crew and I are aboard Invictus, but she's immobilized. You will need to activate our berth's backup generator to release the mooring clamps.
Understood.
body and extract his mind. It is a noble and worthy thing.
Understood.
Captain.
Inquisitor Drogon's power source with me. We must use it to supercharge your weaponry.
The power source? The rights involved in using it safely? Only the High Fabricator himself?
Unless we act now, an entire Chaos fleet will hang over your forge world.
Understood.
We'll have the gates open shortly. Maneuver Invictus close to the topmost gantries. I'm coming aboard.
Yes, Captain.
orbital spire.
Target acquired.
Firing now. Shutting down all systems.
Captain, all systems are overloading. Did it work?
Invictus performed admirably, Enoch. The warp gate is closing.
Thank the machine god.
Shutting down all systems.
To recover the power source. We must get it to safety, old friend.
Good news on that front. Lieutenant Mira reports that the Liberation Fleet has entered the system. The Inquisition will surely have sent agents with the fleet, Captain. Perhaps we can return the device to them.
The Inquisition has already failed to stop its exploitation by Chaos. No one must use the device, the Andros, ever again. Contact Lieutenant Mira and have her divert a Valkyrie here to pick us up.
Yes, Captain.
I suppose putting a bolt around through that damnable power source is out of the question.
Too risky. We could open another warp gate, for all we know. Upon our return to McCrag, I will confide it to the Chapter Master and his librarians.
And until then?
My most trusted brother will bring it to our strike cruiser and seal it in the armory. Get this damn thing secured, Sergeant.
As quickly as I can. What will you be doing while I run this little errand?
There are still thousands of traitors and heretics on this world. I intend to drastically thin their ranks.
Lieutenant Mira's Valkyrie is on its way, Captain.
Excellent. We make for the landing pad. And watch for the Chaos Lord's forces.
Thank you.
traitors are determined, and this landing pad does not offer much cover.
Sidonus died as we all should. A righteous battle. Do not give in to grief, Leandros. Turn your thoughts to vengeance. Never loth with pain, blood.
Demons!
Yeah.
success is measured in blood, yours or your enemies.
I couldn't reach him in time.
Sidonus died as we all should. Righteous battle. We will give it a grief, Leandros. Turn your thoughts to vengeance. Nemeroth will pay in blood.
Demons!
Kill the ultramarines!
The sergeant.
The traitor lord murdered him. Nemiroth killed Sidonis for the power source. You said the Inquisitor's work was heretical, Leandros. You were right.
What do you mean?
Nemiroth plans to use the power source to trigger his transformation into a demon prince.
Abomination!
How can we stand against such a creature?
I will kill Nemiroth when he's most vulnerable. During the transformation. Safeguard Sidonis until the apothecary arrives. Then join the Imperial attack.
Going alone is suicide. Or worse. We know the enemy takes great interest in your connection to Chaos.
Do you fear my falling to Chaos?
Of course not. Whatever lies behind your resistance, it can only be to the enemy's favor.
Why? Perhaps this resistance can get you close enough for a killing blow.
I will destroy Nemiroth with skill and steel, or die trying. If this resistance comes into play during battle, so be it.
So be it.
I must reach the orbital spire.
Farewell, Captain.
Hard work occupies the body and distracts the mind. It is a noble and worthy thing.
It may be severed, but it's still the enemy's strong point.
The fleet is preparing an all-out assault.
Their attack will not be enough to stop the forces of Chaos.
Yeah! the attack!
Ultramarines, this is Captain Titus.
Captain Titus, Thunderhawk Lance of Jove is at your disposal, Captain.
I must reach the orbital spire. Tell your pilot to make his approach.
Yes, sir.
Fury you showed in the Aurelian Crusade, then we will be glad to have even a few blood ravens with it.
You may rely on that, Captain.
Then join the forces driving into the Demon Host, and stop any enemies trying to follow me up the orbital spire.
None shall find us wanting.
Honor and glory, Blood Raven.
Grenades!
Chaos forces. I must reach the orbital spire.
Yes, sir.
Spire will do for today, brother. Join our forces and bring fury to the enemy. This battle is mine alone.
Yes, sir.
Madness will not stop me, and neither will you.
Thank you.
others thought the same. Traitor. Their corpses lie behind me. as much blood on your hands. For all those you have killed. For Sidonus, and for the Emperor. I will finish this.
I return your dark relic to you. I offer up this world and all those upon it. I ask for the reward that was promised.
You want to talk to your gods? I will send you to them.
Admitted, Titus. The power of chaos is within you, calling to this. Imagine the Ultramarines dominating this galaxy in glorious conquest, with you at their head. Imagine the power you could wield.
As a slave to chaos, nothing you say could tempt me from the path of honor, or from avenging the deaths of my battle brothers.
You are no threat to me now, Ultramarine!
Destroy them!
corpses will be scoured clean from this world. Soon, my entire invasion fleet will cross into this reality. Killing my servants matters little. I am unassailable. The gods of chaos protect me with the very energies of creation.
You forget, Nemeroth. I am no stranger to the touch of the warp.
I see the Ultramarines are human, after all.
More than you know, Lieutenant.
position is here.
His injuries appear chaos inflicted. You are certain of this charge?
Captain Titus has been corrupted by chaos, Inquisitor Thrax.
I am no heretic!
You lie! Only an agent of chaos could withstand such warp exposure.
I sent the demon to oblivion. But did you have unholy assistance? We must know. You will submit to my authority, Captain, or the Inquisition must conclude that you have corrupted every ultramarine under your command, not to mention those who stand at your side.
Ignore his threats. Come on.
The Inquisition will destroy you, Mira. And the Ultramarines will be forever dishonored. Leave my brothers and the Lieutenant alone. I will come with you. I do not know why I can resist the touch of chaos, but I swear I will discover the truth.
We will discover many truths, Space Marine.
Codex Astartes leaves no room for doubt. You cannot touch the warp and emerge unscathed.
The Codex Astartes is a set of rules. They guide us, shape us as ultramarines, teach us to hold duty and honor sacred above all. But how we live with those rules is the true test of a Space Marine. And you have failed.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.